In any case, such a wall seemed to me to mark the limits of that Atlantis, of which we had, in reality, passed over only the smallest part. Much longer should I have remained at the window admiring the beauties of sea and sky.